So San Diego, it's Comic-Con once again. Pretty excited to bring Halo 4 here this week and share a lot of stuff for the fans.
On Saturday, we've got a game-focused panel where we're going to be showing for the first time the trailer for Halo 4 Forward Unto Dawn. We're going to be showing more Spartan Ops content, and then we're going to be announcing the Halo 4 console.
I'm especially excited because somebody from the audience just came up and reminded me it is exactly 117 days until Halo 4 launches on Election Day. That is obviously part of our stunning planning and not a weird coincidence I just found out about seconds ago.
What's interesting to me about Comic-Con, it seems like half the people are here to show what they have. They're here to show their video game or their TV show or whatever. And the other half are people, big fans, and it's so fun to watch them, and I mean this in the best way, get their freak out.
I came also to buy for the Halo community, as a lot of friends were community members of HBO and HaloFigures.net, not able to be here, and I felt like I needed to do my part.
From Halo, it's our premium format, which is a quarter scale. He'll be pre-ordering probably in like about a month or two. And we're actually showcasing him for the first time here at Comic-Con.
The new Halo figures that we have here from Halo 4 are the Spartan Warrior and Master Chief.
And of course, one of the big ticket items was our limited edition console for Halo 4. We had it here in the booth. People could actually see it. It's one of those things that doesn't quite do it justice until you see it in person.
At the panel today, we premiered the world premiere. We're starting again. So at the panel today, we showed the world premiere of the full-length trailer for Halo 4 Forward Unto Dawn, and we finally got to see proper Master Chief. And that, I think, is when the audience kind of went nuts. They're all here signing autographs. Obviously, that great big dude on the end there, he's Master Chief.
The Halo booth, signing things, whatever you want us to sign, not dirty things.
It's a neat experience for me to just kind of walk around and kind of take everything in.
People's costumes are amazing. Today I saw pink, purple, and powder blue Spartan team. They look awesome.
It wouldn't be San Diego Comic-Con without the 405th. They came up on stage and joined us.
San Diego's always a blast. As you can tell, we're a little excited. I'm a little excited. 100 miles an hour will not shut up.
Long hours, but it's always amazing. People dressed up in costumes, people playing Halo. What's not to love?